Bernie Sanders is running for President of the United States of America. He was born the son of Polish immigrants to a working-class family in Brooklyn, New York. While at the University of Chicago, he fought for civil rights, against racial segregation in housing, marching with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. in the historic March on Washington for Jobs and Justice. Later on, he was elected mayor of the city of Burlington, Vermont, re-elected four times, working with local workers and business to improve the lives of the city's citizens. As a congressman, he voted against the Iraq War in 2002, citing concerns about the cost of war and potential loss of lives of soldiers and civilians. He believes that if we can afford to go to war, then we can afford to take care of our veterans who return wounded in body, mind, and spirit. In 2014, he worked with Republicans and Democrats to fund $16 billion to help reform veteran health care and provide more medical aid for veterans.
Supported by virtually every veterans organization in the country, millions of veterans, and the American people, and says thank you to the veterans who put their lives on the line to defend this country. We're going to be there for you.
Bernie Sanders is fighting against the corruption of money in politics so that government can be of the people, for the people, by the people again. He fights for small businesses so it is easier to get loans and grow their businesses, and for raising the minimum wage over time to $15 an hour. He is fighting for universal health care, tuition-free public colleges, expanding Social Security and Medicaid, help improve senior and community centers, improving government so that it serves the people instead of just the wealthy few. For over 50 years, Bernie has fought for economic and social justice. He is a man of high honesty, integrity, and compassion for the people. The cause is right. The time is now. Get involved today by visiting BernieSanders.com.